So I'm back at the house and it's raining, and listen to this. You can hear the rain. Notice the rain pauses when I start closing the chest. There's some issue there. These end rods are pretty cool. Can you stick them end on end? Oh, yes, you can. Look at that. Can you put three? Oh, it's like fluorescent lights. Oh, that's cool. And they give off, I think they give off 15 light. It's like a torch. Only from on a wall, it looks a lot cooler. I wish there was a way of crafting those, and maybe they'll add one, I don't know. Okay, so let's it's the middle of the day, but it's raining. Let's see if we can get some trouble here. I should turn down weather sounds, but I'm not going to do that while I'm still playing here. Hey, guys. Okay, so I'm going to work on bridging out to the various islands throughout the end. I have some level grinding to do. I need an XP farm badly. It's really frustrating. Oh, that looks really cool. I almost wish it were higher up in the block, though. Like, or if you could put a slab over it, so it could be like right up against the block above it. That's pretty cool. What was I saying? I don't know. Oh, I need an XP farm pretty badly. What I'm doing now is just going off and mining, which works. Oh, that does look nice. Okay, I need more of those. We need a much better source for them. Right now, the only way of getting them is to go into an end city or an end ship and steal it. That's cool, though. Oh, I wonder if I could put them along here, almost like, yeah, accent lighting. That's cool. So I've been going and mining and then pulling up, you know, so look, I've got a ton of diamonds here. So having to replace some of my gear didn't hurt so much because I certainly have the diamonds to pay for it. And I have enough blocks to make a full beacon. And I've got plenty of gold. I'm short on emeralds, and that's the one thing. So, and also I don't have a whole lot of slime balls. So I mean, I'm doing a pretty good job here collecting all the stuff. So the other new thing. Oh, sorry, I'm a little distractible tonight, aren't I? So XP farm. I don't have one. I have yet to find a dungeon. Believe it or not, I have yet to find a dungeon, and this is really frustrating. I have done a lot of digging. I haven't done it on camera because it's super boring. I haven't done a lot of mining on camera because that's super boring. But in all the mining I've done and all the caving I've done, I have yet to come across a spawner, like a dungeon spawner. It's so weird. So this is my mine, my little strip mine. I just recently started going down this way. But I go down this way and I've always been branching off that direction. I will start that direction, but just haven't needed to yet. I've gone down here and done it all out that direction to the left, and I found something, which is kind of cool. Which way am I running right now? I am facing west. Okay. So, oh, and notice, debug, lower left corner, since I can't put a cursor on it. For help, press F3Q. Look at that. Debug key bindings. Now you don't have to go look them up on the wiki. You can actually see what all the different things are. So that's really cool. That's great that they added that. Okay, so then that was added in today's snapshot. So I've done a bunch of digging, a bunch of caving. Like when I'm mining here and hit a cave, I will go and explore that cave. A couple times I've gotten really lost and had to dig up and found myself, you know, 600 blocks away. So it's been pretty extensive. I have not been sticking close to the home. Ooh, phone call. That's kind of weird. Call from security. We don't have a security company, so I don't know who they're talking about. So, sorry about that. Okay. Oh, and I kind of stopped going down this way because I hit this little cave in water. Probably will fill this in so that I can continue. But ran across something interesting down here. So now, at this point, we are, so we're 300 blocks away, 300, 400 blocks away. So that's, you know, 650 blocks away from spawn. We're a good distance away. All underground, and, that's not good. Oh, goodness, that's not good. Okay, we'll have to fix that. I'm lost. I think this is the right way. So, ran into something interesting here. And while we're working our way towards it, last week I meant to mention this in the last couple of videos, and I just kept forgetting. Last week, Dinnerbone tweeted that... Oh, I got turned around and went the wrong way. Okay, this gives us more time. Dinnerbone tweeted that he was hoping that the 1.9 snapshots would be feature complete by the end of the month, by the end of October, which is 10 days away. Which, they've been doing the snapshots for a few months now, since early summer, I think. They spent about a year doing the 1.8 snapshots. Or it was about a year's worth of time between the last 1.7, the last major 1.7 release, and 1.80. Or 1.8, yeah, 1.8. And the 1.8 release was pretty feature-rich. They added a lot of stuff. And there hasn't been that much that's been added to 1.9. I mean, they've rejiggered a lot of stuff and there's a lot of internals, but it seems like they need some more features, and they could spend some time fixing a few more things. The boats are great. They need to be tweaked, but that could be done after feature complete, you know, like a feature lock. They could continue tweaking on things like the combat and the boats and so on. Okay. I hear skeleton. Okay, so this is an example. Cave, or mining hits a cave. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh. Do we have another skeleton? Yes, we do. Oh. Yeah, I have a knock mark on the swords. Whoa, good. Oh, you know what? Oh, they could just be spawned over there. All right, that could be natural spawn. Oh, we get to show you something cool with the regeneration. Okay. So notice I'm down 3 hearts after all that. And I'm down a couple honks of food, so I'm not regenerating. And my food is jiggling, meaning my saturation is low. So if I eat, watch how quickly the hearts regenerate. It regenerates so much faster now, because the regeneration is based on saturation. Which is kind of cool. Okay, so I haven't, I haven't explored over that way yet, which is probably dumb for me to walk over this way, but look at this. Mossy cobble brick, or you know what I mean. Well, don't fall down. Okay, that probably wouldn't be too bad. So there's another stronghold here. I noticed none of this is really lit up because I didn't want to like wander in here. But look at this. Look at all the iron bars, which I'm going to harvest. And find the end portal. So this is one of those examples of, library right there. How do we get over there? So this is one of those examples of a stronghold generating in a cave. And it seems like what happens in those cases is the stronghold generates first, and then the cave generates through it. I could be wrong about that. I could be wrong about that, but that's kind of what it seems like happens. So, where did I go? Oh, I got up here, this way. That skeleton's still down here somewhere. So anyway, it just seems like this stronghold is in really weird, bad shape. Oh, hi, gold. So I'm going to have to explore it. This is still a long ways away, but it might actually be closer. Some iron down there, okay. It might actually be closer to... Hi, Mr. Enderman. You like that gravel, huh? Oh, come on, you sissy. Says the man standing underneath a too high block. What'd you do, teleport into some water? That's what it sounds like. Oh, redstone. You still angry at me? Well, come get me. I'm right here. What'd you do? He sounds unhappy. Sounds like he's over this way. There we go. I've been through this part of the cave. Okay. Very good. Okay. So, I don't want to get lost here. Is that mine shaft? Is that part of the stronghold? Oh, that would be fascinating if it's a combination of, no, it's the library. Okay, remember, go out that way, towards the water flow. Okay, this could be a really bad idea. These libraries are always a little dangerous. So, we will find out in what version. There's a chest. Paper! Whoop-de-frickin-do, okay. We'll find out in what version this library was generated. Because if I find any enchanted books and they have no enchants on them, that will tell me something. Okay. Are there any more chests on this floor? We already got this one, right? Yeah, that's where the paper was. Okay. Oops. Oh, hello. Do Do I need string for anything right now? Not really. Okay, am I being blind? I'm not missing any, am I? Got bookshelves for days. Oh. So this. Oh. So this is ladder that's on air. I bet if those get updated, those ladders will pop off. Hello, Mr. Zombie. I don't see any chests up here. So this is kind of a disappointing library. I can get some bookshelves, which is cool. Let's eat something before we get ambushed by some nasty. Pick this up. Okay, so there's my waterfall. Let me get back over here. I will come back. This is water flowing through a stronghold. That's just kind of weird. Anyway, so this is Stronghold, and I'm at -316.807, so I'm a pretty good distance from, right? This is the way back. I'm pretty good far distance out from my bed, but it's connected to my mine shafts, which is kind of cool. Okay, let's see. While we're walking back, we'll talk about the last couple things we've been recording. We've been going on a little long now, so. Feature completeness by the end of the month. I don't know. Maybe they'll decide to sneak some more things in, but 1.9 could be coming out before the end of the year, if that's the case. So, I don't know. I'm sure Microsoft had some input on release date. There was a lot of complaints about how long it was taking for them to get 1.8 out. So maybe they've decided they're going to shorten the product cycle, as it were. Maybe. Don't know. And then the last thing they added today, which is going to be difficult. I can't really show you. Because it only appears in the Icy Plains biome. And I haven't found one of those yet. I went off and did some exploring, and I'll show you what I came up with. I found a ice spikes biome, and I found a taiga biome, and some dark, I found a roofed forest. So I was able to get some giant mushroom blocks. I was able to get dark oak and some dark oak saplings. So I have all the woods now. And from the ice spike biome, I got some packed ice, which is nice. And but no in the taiga, no mycelium, because I didn't find I think that's from the mushroom islands. I didn't find one of those. Although, I always seem to find them near the roofed forest, but there was not one nearby. Just one. Okay. It'd be nice if I had a skeleton spawner somewhere nearby. The only spawner I found was that cave spider spawner, and they don't make particularly great XP farms. So I haven't found any mycelium, I haven't found any podzol. So not that those are super critical, it would be nice to have them, right? Let's see here. Where did I stash this stuff? Thank you. Have not found a mesa biome either. So I have some dark oak wood, some dark oak saplings, which is nice. Packed ice, a little bit, and some ice, some regular ice. So I did find some cold biomes. I'm not really anywhere near any. I got some snowballs so I can make some snow blocks, and I could make a snow farm. Oh, I do like those. Mushroom, giant mushroom blocks. So, yeah. So that's about it. The cold biome stuff was out over, where did I go? I did a huge loop. I went down this way. I think I started out going that direction and I got into some interesting areas. I just brought a bed along with me and just kind of, when it got dark, I slept and then got up and kept going. And I walked about 6,000 blocks out one direction, partly because I wanted to see how long it would take me to do it. I've been talking about doing the walkathon thing, which I haven't talked about lately because I need to get a better internet. I need to get a better internet connection in order to do some live streaming. So it's on my list of things to do, but life has been a little busy. So I think I walked out that way. Just kept going. Didn't really come across too much interesting stuff. Actually, you can see there's some... is that snow on top of that stuff? What time is it? Let's go get a closer look. This might be dumb, but hey. We're kitted pretty well. We can do this. And then, as I wandered back, I kind of drifted south a bit around that way. And I came back from that direction. But the cool thing is with these super tall chorus plants here, it's almost like having a beacon, because visually you can see it from pretty far away. Hey dude, I have some new guys here. I have two golems now. Hi. And I have a couple new librarians, so I need to flesh out their trades so we can find out what they have. And then I need to figure out a good way of dealing with moving them around, because now that they can push you around, it's a little bit harder to get them into minecarts and sort of get them sort of under control. Oh, it looks like we got some snow up here. Yeah, so not that I need a ton of ice. But I need an XP farm. So maybe, oh, there's skeletons. Yeah, I got snow up here. So I bet if I put water up here, let's do this. Do you have sky access? Yes. Let's do this. Let's see if that freezes. We are at Y94, so we're not super tall, not super high up in the air. See, look, you can see from a pretty good distance, you can see this chorus plants. So it's almost like having a beacon. So if this will freeze here, what biome are we in? We are in a extreme hills. Oh, I could get emeralds over here. Oh, just this tiny little area. It's probably just this peak that gets the snow. Come on, freeze! I haven't really built any farms yet, but I mean, other than actual, you know, produce farms. Freeze! So, we have no light. This is daylight, but it's not like I have torches up here. Come on, dude, freeze. wait a little bit, but we'll leave it up here, see if it freezes. Like, there's plenty of water over in the river there, so I can refill my bucket. So in the ice plains biomes, they now have generated structures, little igloos that have treasure chests in them, I guess. So that's cool. And then they added a couple new enchants, which you can only get from books that you get either through from dungeons or, you know, loot chests. So in the end cities or strongholds. Or I guess you can get it from fishing. And one of them is a enchantment of mending, which allows you to repair tools and weapons, I guess, without the cost going up exponentially like they do, which is pretty cool. And also, if you kill some beasties and there's some experience orbs on the ground and you're holding that item, the experience will go towards repairing the item directly without you having to collect it and then spend it in an anvil. And apparently it's cheaper, it's more efficient, or it's more effective at repairing the item than if you spent that XP. Oh, stupid Enderman. So you can repair your items without having to put them in an anvil, which is kind of cool. So, stupid Enderman. So that's kind of cool. And then the other one is the Frost Walker, I guess is what it's called. And it allows you to walk, if you have it on your boots and you walk up to water like this, and the water freezes. And so you can walk across a river like this, which is kind of cool. The water freezes temporarily and then it sort of cracks and breaks again, but those are new enchants. I haven't done any fishing here and I should probably go do that. I should make a fishing rod and spend some time fishing, which is the least exciting thing I could possibly do in a video, so I'm going to do that off camera. But yeah, so it'd be nice to get those books, and I wonder if eventually they'll add it so that you can get it when you put a book in the enchanting table like this. What are we gonna get? Sharpness 3. No thank you. Okay, so anyway, I think that's it. As you can see, we've got the new snapshots working, so it seems relatively stable except for my death in the end, but other than that, it seems to be good. So we'll keep playing on it a little bit, and I might record some more this weekend, and I'll upload that for you if I do. If not, we'll wait until next week and when we get another snapshot. All right, thank you for watching. This is Theron, and this has been Minecraft Snapshot Tour. Right. Thank you. Bye.